There must be, I've just had a count up, I think there must be about 10 or 11 churches in this place. It's only a little town, you know what I mean? 10 or 11 churches. Didn't know there were so many God-fearing people. Maybe there is. I don't know. We'll walk down this Vineyard Street. Whichever way you want to pronounce it. Here the houses here. Well, these are old. You can tell just by looking at them. Some not so old. There's a little cottage there. Quite different. Different substances. Bricks and mortar. Not bricks and mortar. All different kinds of bricks. Well, it used to be. Now it isn't. It's all this. Red brick. Why? It's cheapest. That's the reason. Look at that over there. I think that's a nursing home. Big old building. Only red brick, but quite old. Nursing home. All the staff are sat outside. What about these staff? Is it just a family? Might be a family. It could be. There's more things for sale here. Things move on, you know. They don't stay for sale that long, though. Always something else gets. You see, and somebody sees an opportunity, uses the space. Yeah.